Just released surveillance video shows the moment a block captain was shot in Germantown. This happened last Wednesday morning on Germantown Avenue and Pomona Street. Philadelphia police say the block captain confronted four men who were stealing a catalytic converter off of a van. The group ran away. The block captain followed them and was shot in the chest. He's recovering from his injuries. If you have any information about the men seen in this video, you're urged to contact police.